Sully's Guide to the Human Body. Hey, kids. Today I'm going to take you to meet a good pal of mine, Bobby the Humorous Bone. I got to warn you, though, he's a wisecracker. Oh, here he is.
Hey, look, it's Sully the Cell. Boy, do I have a bone to pick with you.
Hey, Bobby, I brought you a present. Your favorite, calcium.
Calcium? Cheese, yogurt, milk, every one of them full of calcium. It's so easy to get 100% of the recommended daily serving. Even a lazy bones can do it.
Yeah. Hey, why do bones love calcium so much?
Well, calcium helps bones like me stay strong and healthy. In fact, as we grow up, we never really stop needing calcium.
So without calcium, you'll become, what, weak or something?
That's right. So we need calcium every day. Bones don't like to take a break. You know what I mean?
Good one, Bobby. Well, there you go, kids. Calcium is great for bones because it makes them strong and healthy.
Oh, wait, Sully. I almost forgot. Did I tell you that I was asked to be in a movie?
Wow. Really, Bobby? That's great.
I decided not to do it because no bone wants to be in a cast.
Hilarious. Cast, he says.
Sully, we've got another pickup.
Okay, I gotta get moving. You're always fun to talk to, Bobby.
Hey, they don't call me a funny bone for nothing.
Okay, see you next time, kids. Remember, eat your calcium.